Let's go back 2,000 years or more, perchance, before Delilah, before Godiva, before Gypsy Rose Lee was alive. Way, way back, before they ever heard of Oomph Girl. At that time there lived a dame who did her dance without a bubble that blew to smidgens, without a fan or without a flock of pigeons. Way, way back before the Greeks had a word for Oomph Girl. With 7 veils she wowed the males and made the Hall of Fame. And this modern swing and stuff and thing all dates back to this day. Salome was the grandma of them all. She had the stuff that makes your motor stall. This babe took Babylon by storm and handed down that magic formula that takes the wallflowers off the wall. Yes, they swing and sway, shimmy shammy, but they show me no matter how you slice it, boy, it's still Salome. On Samson and Delilah, here's a tip. She got her man, but with no barber's clip. She merely went into her dance the day she found him with his Panzer unit, and her blitzkrieg was a pip. Yes, it's box office. Minsky gives them a diplomy, but no matter how you slice it, boy, it's still Salome. You can slice it thick, you can slice it thin, or you needn't slice it at all. You can cut it long, you can cut it short, you can hang it up on the wall. But when they claim it's something new, it really doesn't throw me. For no matter how you slice it,